is fresh right off the boat. Looking for companionship in an email that she wrote. She sent me a pretty picture, and I couldn't believe my eyes. When I opened up the message, I got a real Shanghai surprise. Her vagina's made in China. She's not your average country girl, but that's what makes her special, my little Asian pearl. Her vagina's made in China, so you might not like this song, but loving her feels so right, how can it be wrong? She used to be a gymnast, she worked in the circus too, so there ain't much this tiny woman can make her body do. We always have a good time. She says she loves making love to me and kissing my ribs in the moonlight while I touch her lovingly. Her vagina's made in China. She's an outsourced piece of tang. She don't speak American all that good, but she knows how to work a wang. Her vagina's made in China, so you might not like this song, but loving her feels so right, how can it go on? Now I like myself a homegrown lady, made in the USA, so I feel a little guilty for loving her this way. But I'm always looking out for the red, white, and blue, so I make her say the Pledge of Allegiance every time we screw. Her vagina's made in China, but it feels damn good to me. I pump it full of American pride and fit it like the China Sea. Her vagina's made in China, so you might not like this song, but loving her feels so right, how can you go on? How can it be wrong?